Hi, I'm Judd Burden. I arrived here 7 days ago. We're in Great Exuma. Phenomenal spot. It's absolutely incredibly beautiful. The water is turquoise. It is crystal blue. You can see the bottom when it's 20 feet deep. And the kite surfing here has been an absolute dream. We're staying at Grand Isle Resort, and I can only say wonderful things about it. The service has been unbelievable, 10 on 10. Food at the restaurant here, local dining right on the resort, on the actual premises, has been phenomenal. The fresh fish that they serve is so tasty. And every staff member here at Grand Isle has been nothing but helpful. Grand Isle provides a variety of different rooms as well as villas, so you have the ability to be able to stay at a place that will have a couple bedroom, and you can stay at places like we're staying here at, which is a 4-bedroom penthouse overlooking the Bohemian Islands, looking east out of our front windows, over 5,000 square feet of space. We took a day where we went up to the western tip of the island, and we looked on Google Earth. Actually, we found the spot that is over the second bridge towards the western tip. After the second bridge, you make a right after the house there. There's a little gravel road that runs down to the water, and if the tide's out, it certainly provides you the ability to have a safer launch. But when it's in, it's definitely a sketchy launch. We were able to start in the water waist deep, and we rode in that area, which were slicks, like butter slicks, all day long. We were actually riding there for 8 hours, and the energy and the feeling of being able to skim across this flat, mirror-like water is something that provides you with such a free feeling of being able to just enjoy your passion. We've had the opportunity to be able to go out on a boat with Stephen Cole, who is the captain of a boat here down in Georgetown, who provided us with a ride over to some extraordinary sandbars that were in the middle of nowhere. And you can imagine pulling up to this pristine, crystal blue water that is like butter water, like a mirror, with straight offshore winds, knee deep, waist deep, chest deep, and you can really select whatever lagoon you want to go and ride in. It's absolutely phenomenal. We then took the boat with Stephen over to Stockton Island, over to a spot to have some fish sandwiches and walk through a back trail barefoot over to the other side of the island, which reminded me a lot of Costa Rica. A lot of cliffs and big waves and so on. It was unbelievable.
To yourself, the return to innocence.
finding that the restaurants here are absolutely incredible. The fish, the food, the service has all provided us with one of our most incredible vacations that we've ever had. And I'm sad to leave. I'd love to stay another week, but unfortunately we do have to go and travel to other places and chase the wind there too. So from all of us here at Tropical Paradise, Terry and I just want to thank you for watching this short clip, and hopefully you get the opportunity to be able to travel to Great Exuma and stay at Grand Isle like we have. Thanks.